Welcome to this Bud M3 electric multiple unit in Long Island Railroad livery. During this brief introduction, we will go through the most common operational procedures you will encounter. A lot of time will be spent in the engineer's seat. The master key is used to activate the control desk. The reverser determines the direction of travel. Lights are important to let others around us know that this unit is active. This unit has a combined power and brake handle called a master controller. Engage this as indicated to begin the startup procedure. To unlock the doors, a key must be inserted into the corresponding panel. It's time to get going. Set the doors to locked. It is now time to use the master controller to get this train moving. It is currently set to apply the brakes. Pull the handle towards you into the power range. Now we're moving, apply more power and focus on reaching the permitted line speed. Coasting is a method used to efficiently maintain speed and reduce maintenance requirements. Operate the train to the next station without instruction. Be aware that an emergency stop will occur before arriving. To recover from this situation, the controls must first be reset. The train has been reset, so it is possible to get moving again.
Thank you.
Good work. That concludes all the basics of this train. More details on the controls can be found in the manual.